What's going on, everyone? It's Mike from Winless Champs, and hopefully everyone's having a great new year. Hopefully everyone had a great weekend and getting ready to start off 2021 on the right note. It's a new year, and you know, today I felt like it would be a good time to roll out a new series. So I'm calling this MBM, or Make It or Break It Mondays. Will be a weekly series, just a quick video series of me just ripping up a quick few packs or very small boxes like the one I have here. So don't forget, please support the channel, hit that like and subscribe button, and comment a little bit later and vote. So a little bit about this product. This is Moneyball SportsCards. This is their Mamba Series Moneyball 2 pack. I'll go ahead and put a little picture and description right down below. But I saw this repack on Instagram in November and decided to give them a shot. They're an Australian-based company. They advertise their packs as quote-unquote some of the best in the business. So this one is hand-numbered 21 out of 150. And you know, it wasn't too bad. I would probably say I spent, I think, about $225 US. All of it is BGS or PSA. With only 150, you had a shot at a, let's see here, a Kobe auto, LeBron James auto, Anthony Davis. I did see that they have various Michael Jordans. They had some Luka PSA 10s out there. They had Steph out there. The only thing I have seen online is I know that the LeBron James got pulled already, and that's okay. You know, I don't do a lot of repacks or graded repacks, so I'm kind of excited to give this one a shout. So I felt it was a good time, right? 2021 is now in. You know, rest in peace, Kobe. I don't have any Kobe autos, so it'd be awesome if I pulled one. Got box number 21, so winner, winner, chicken dinner. And we'll go ahead and get this one started. So, yeah, so I mean, you know, if you guys follow me, you know, check this out every Monday. I would love to get your guys' votes. Let me know if this was worth it or not, if I took a win or a loss. So it looks like it is going to be taped. So this is pretty cool. I mean, the box is pretty fancy. I'm gonna give them that. You know, I do see a lot of Hit Parade stuff. A lot of the big breakers break with Hit Parade. I know I've seen 502 do some stuff. So, you know, kind of excited. You know, hopefully get some luck going into 2021. So it looks like they do have something over there. So that's the front. It's back. Once again, I had box 21 out of 150. Let's see if I can get a monster out of here. Let's take a look. I'm not gonna slow roll this. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, all right. A Giannis Antetokounmpo Panini rookie card. It's just a PSA 8, so not too bad. Pretty nice. No auto, but you know what? It's a Giannis rookie. Pretty cool. I'll definitely take that. So, you know, once again, this was from Moneyball Series 2. Nothing on the back. What you guys could do for me, which would be a really big help, you know, comment below. Tell me, did I win? Did I lose? Did I break even? Once again, I paid about $225 for this. $225 US. I think they had for advertised it for about 300 Australian. You know, it did take a while for it to come in, but that was pretty sweet. So once again, this is Mike from Winless Champs. Hit that subscribe button, like, and comment on if you think I won, lost, or I broke even on this. Hopefully everyone has a great week, and I'll see you when I see you.